In Waynesboro, a deadly drive-by shooting is under investigation. According to Waynesboro Police Chief PIO Don Hopkins, authorities were called to Deepwell Energy Services on State Route 184 around 2:30 this morning. Multiple people were found shot and three were taken to the hospital. One victim was pronounced dead at the hospital while the other two are in critical condition. The Wayne County Sheriff says while the car ended up at Deepwell, he did not say where the shooting happened.